Aloha, time for the second wash, 60 Celsius wash with excellence. 60 Celsius, yes. That's thank you. That song sucks. That's... Actually, I have one wash left after this one, and it's just one shirt that I will do on 30 mile. It looks like this. Yeah. So the machine doesn't rotate that much on that program. For my wash, you know, so that's cool. Strange that thinking loss. I don't know why it sounds like that. It's odd. Very odd. Has higher water level. But the cells make it look like there's more water, I guess. I could have used a little less detergent, but I mean, it gets properly washed now. Kind of strange that that noise is on the hard one. Turning clockwise. I mean, if it would if it would be something that it gets stuck against, then it would do the same noise on the both turnings. But it doesn't. That's a bit strange, you know. Thank you. right? Just wave up that pin that should taste the water, but it doesn't take the water properly, so it overspills them on the back side. So, yeah, that's great.
I
Yes, it's let's see. The thing I said about the water is here on the back side. You see, it's there's your empty there, but as you can see, it's full of water, so it doesn't empty properly there. Yeah, so that's a problem.